You're in an alternative dimension. Well, to be more precise, you're in an alternate dimension in Barnet. I have been duly appointed to recruit you as a bystander. Each bystander will be given one human.
Do you ever feel like you're not in control of your life?
You don't piss, you don't shit, you don't eat, you don't sleep. Let me know if you're in.
I'm really not sure about this, Frank.
Be sure.
They're all the same. She just stares at the screen.
I can see that bothers you.
Smartphones, they have taken the issue to a whole new level.
What's on you even watching?
The more time you spend with them, the more you'll see that people are truly awful.
Can you, like, turn my head around in Photoshop to embase the camera?
Mr. Gillespie.
Yeah, this is he. I mean, him. I mean, this is me. This is I.
I hate you.
We're looking to do a switcheroo on the subject.
So you've wrecked Luke's life and my bystander career for a laugh.
You're in a lot of trouble now.
He's a good bloke, but he's gone too far this time.
It's what happens when you watch people all day.